Hello Chips, good day again from this friendly Peugeot dealer in Culemborg. And as you know, here's the Peugeot or Peugeot 205 meet. And if you ever wanted to know how it looks like, with all parts off, so a naked body, sprayed in primer I think, yeah. This is a raw body, everything removed, but sprayed in primer or a grey paint. Well, there weren't many rust problems with these cars, these small 205s, because Peugeot or Peugeot used a lot of galvanized steel, a lot of seals on the weldings and a lot of body coating. Well, it's still under repair, I see. Some slight dings and dents, bondoed out, but all parts removed. Let's see. Kracht Identité. It's an 89 body. Left-hand drive, as you can see, all welded in. Holes for the panels, the heater, the gearbox, the e-brake, e-brake cables, for the fuel pump and the meter. All small holes with a function for clips or tie downs of cables and wires. Shock towers. Watch oops, there's a short fit of a naked Peugeot or Peugeot, how they call them in the US, body with some slight repairs on it. Watch oops, see you in the next vid. Bye bye.